I'm from St. Michael the Forest Catholic School, Denison. And the question now you sit to the class would like to ask you is, what challenges have you faced as a bishop?
What challenges? There are always challenges in leadership, and I'm sure you'll find it at yourself. I suppose one of the big challenges is people, right? That you can't presume that because you're the leader, everybody's going to do it your way, or they're all going to cooperate when you want to do something. Because people have different ideas, and they have their own things that they want to do. And somebody once said that leadership is like riding a chariot with six horses, and all six horses want to go on a different direction. And you've got to try and ride them along and keep them on the one path. So people can be, and people of course can be your greatest asset, but I think a leader does need to recognise that the challenge will come from people and to try to understand how one can meet that challenge. In talking to another of the six meetings we had this week, I mentioned that leadership, like Jesus, is about being gentle. Learn of me, for I am gentle and humble of heart. That's what Jesus said. And if we find challenges from people, just fighting with them doesn't help. Right? We're not going to win people over just by fighting. But we need to be gentle. And I think so often being gentle with people can at least bring about a situation where you can then begin to talk in an enlightened, friendly way about meeting the challenge that is there through this particular person. So I think people are the greatest challenge, and I think if we're going to be like Jesus, we've got to be loving.